I hear 1,300 feet. Last call. Sold. $1,200. Thank you.
And now catalog number 109. This superb example of this early 17th century master. It will enhance any collection of fine art. What is your pleasure? How much to start?
$1,000.
$1,000 is bid. $1,250 I have, now $1,500. $1,500 is bid, thank you. $1,750. I have $1,750.
$2,000.
$2,000 is bid. I have $2,000. Do I hear 25? $2,500, anyone? $2,250 once. $2,250 twice. Last call.
$1,500.
Well, the bid is already up to $2,250, sir.
I still say $1,500.
I have $2,250. Do I hear 25? $2,250 once. $2,250 twice.
$1,200.
Sold for $2,250. And now?
$2,250 for that chromo.
Number 110 in the catalog. A Louis Carroll's carved and gilded heated recall. Would somebody start the bidding at $750, please?
How do we know it's not a fake? It looks like a fake.
Well, one thing we know, you're no fake. You're a genuine idiot.
Thank you.
I wonder if I could respectfully ask the gentleman to get into the spirit of the proceedings here?
All right, I'll start it today.
800. Thank you. 900. 1,000 is bid. Go 12.
11.
11 is bid. Thank you. Go 12. I have 11. Go 12. We'll say 12. 11 once. We'll say 12. 11 twice. 12. Thank you. 12 is bid. I have 12. Go 13. We'll say 13.
$13.
You mean 1,300, sir.
I mean $13. That's what it's worth.
I have 1,200. Go 13. Who'll say 13? Who'll say 1,250? 1,200 once. 1,200 twice. Last call, 1,200.
2,000.
2,000?
2,100.
I'm sorry, sir, but we can't...
Make it 2,500.
Ask him to leave.
Would the gentleman please cooperate?
The last bid was 1,200. 2,500. My money is as good as anybody. What was it?
I had...
What was it? 1,200.
I have 1,200 once. 1,200 twice.
3,000.
Sold for 1,200.
Now, I'm not going to let you get away with that. That's unfair.
You better leave,
sir. You should take your hands off me or I'll sue you.
Well, what took you so long?
Let's take a little walk.
Well, now, wait a minute.
Get moving.
I'm bidding here. 3,000. I bid 3,000.
I'm sorry, old man. Too bad. Keep trying.
Not so rough.